This is acquired savant syndrome. It has been described to happen after stroke, brain injury, or surgery, and the medical community has no idea why it happens.